Interest lawyers have petitioned the Equal Opportunities Commission over what they say is the continued performance of government schools in eastern and northern Uganda. The activists want the commission to put government to task to commit to improving the education system in what they describe as hard-to-reach districts.
Despite the continued efforts by government to improve the education system in the country, districts in the eastern and northern Uganda have persistently continued to perform poorly in PLE, UCE and USCE examinations over the years. The public interest lawyers want government to probe this poor performance of pupils and find a lasting solution to this challenge. Today, they petitioned the Equal Opportunities Commission over this matter. Najibu Kasolo, one of the public interest lawyers, said they want the Equal Opportunities Commission to put government to task to make a commitment.
Government should not just sit back and wait for things to miraculously do themselves or undo this inequality that is happening. It should employ affirmative action. They should put more resources in these districts. They should give teachers hardship allowance who are working in these conditions. You can't compare the working conditions in districts like Bududa are much more worse than teachers in Kampala. Teachers in Bududa have reported that people don't want to work there, their counterparts don't want to work there because there's no electricity, there's no proper means of transport since the topography is bad. Even inspection in this district is not carried out efficiently because of these underlying problems, and the government is not coming out to address these challenges.
They are suggesting that government gives a special attention to core issues such as teacher salaries, teachers' special benefits, especially those in hard-to-reach districts, among others.
We are filing this complaint today before the Opportunities Commission to make sure that it investigates these issues that we are putting before it. We are also asking it to order the government of Uganda, or the Ministry of Education specifically, to create affirmative action policies specifically for such districts in eastern Uganda like Bududa district. We all know that Bududa district has been hit by the floods, landslides, the mudslides, and even the poverty levels. When you look at the UBOS reports, all show that the poorest districts and regions in this country are all from the eastern and northern Uganda.
Among the poor performing districts in eastern Uganda are Kwenyi, Buko and Tororo. They have also released a research finding which indicates that poverty, poor infrastructure and inadequate electricity as major drivers of poor performance of schools in these districts which need to be addressed. Story by Jaliet Namwaya for the news in Kampala.